Hey guys, it's Vivian Winter, your beauty and lifestyle professional. I wanted to come to you today to talk to you. I had conversations with about 4 to 5 of my friends and former coworkers, and I literally had to make an IGTV about this. You have time, y'all. You have time. Whatever you want to accomplish professionally, whatever you want to accomplish personally, financially, be it fix your credit, get a new job, launch a business, be better to your family, be better as a parent, be better as a spouse. Be better in better shape fitness wise. I mean, whatever you want to do, y'all, you have time. I think sometimes we think, especially at 30s, I'll be 36 in October, so I'll speak about my age. In the 30s, sometimes I hear my friends and family members, they get like freaked out. They're like, oh my God, I'm 30. I don't know what I would do in my life. I want to do another job. I'm not sure what I want to do, but this is the time to be able to figure that out. But know that you have time, y'all. Know that you have time. Back in the day when people used to get rushed and they would feel like they didn't have time, it was because people were only living till about 60. Now we're living till about 90s, God willing, inshallah, whatever you believe. But hopefully that will be something that's in your fate. So you have about 60 more years, you know, 40 to 60 more years, give or take. In that same breath though, I want you guys to not procrastinate. I want you to not compare yourself. I want you to get up and get moving. But don't feel anxiety and don't feel anxious in your heart and in your mind and your body, literally, like you have to do something, you have to do something, you don't know what to do, you're supposed to be doing something. Just rest and relax and write your goals out and then attack them one by one. Start with the smallest first and then work your way up. Or you could start with the largest and work your way down, because now you've got momentum and you're just knocking things off. However you do things, that's really the best to do. I also just wanted to tell you guys to make sure again that you're not playing the comparison game, because that's really important, especially when we talk about having time and we talk about, thinking about looking at our friends and comparing our friends and family members and where everyone is in their life. So you guys, you have time. You have time. You have time. You have time. In that same breath, this is the time to put that work in and to get it going though. So I say you have time because I don't want you to feel anxious and rushed, but I want you to get motivated, to move, to do the things that you want to do, okay? I love you so much. Have a great day.